Optimize your blog title for better SEO. FreshTutorial.com. This tutorial is presented by Saugal Adhikari. Before getting started, you need to know two things. Blog title plus post title is the default title of a blogger page. Blog titles means the title of a blog, and post title means the title of a post. After applying this X, your title of a blog will be changed into post title plus blog title. That means the things will just get reversed, and your blog will be optimized in a various search engine like Google, Yahoo, and Bing. So let's follow this tutorial to optimize your blog title for better SEO. First, as usual, log in into your blogger account by the username and the password. Then click on the layout. Then edit HTML. Then click on explain widget template. Press Ctrl F. Then the search bar will be appear on the screen. Please note that this search bar may appear in a different position depending upon your browser. So you need to paste the following code in your search bar. Okay. Now you can see the things we have just searched. You need to remove it and replace it by this code. For this code, please visit FreshTutorial.com. Now first look at it, what we are going to do. First, the default title of our blog is testing blog tutorial in the world, that is the blog title at the first, and testing blog, that is the post title, that will be appear secondly. So we just, after applying these hacks, the testing blog will be appear at the first. Testing blog tutorial in the world, that is a blog title, will be appear secondly. Therefore, your blog post title will be more highlighted in the search engine. So, just save it. Now, let's view the our blog, okay? Now, let's see our blog, and now just click on post. Now let's see, post title will be appear at the first, and then blog title. Let's see the difference here. Blog title at the first and the post title. Now your post will be more highlighted in the search engine. Thanks for visiting FreshTutorial. Please visit FreshTutorial for more tutorials.